Well, happening today, the University of Arizona has suspended top basketball assistant Mark Phelps and begun the process of firing him. The Board of Regents is set to meet in Phoenix today.
That's right. According to ESPN, Phelps is accused of violation involving former Arizona recruit Sharif O'Neal's academic transcripts. O'Neal is the son of former NBA star Shaquille O'Neal and committed to the Wildcats in 2017 before signing with UCLA. Through his attorney, Phelps denies this allegation. Phelps is in his fourth season as a U of A assistant. Now, in a statement, the university makes it clear that this move, quote, is not related to the federal criminal proceedings in New York or the NCAA's review. AD Dave Hickey says Sean Miller fully supports this decision.